I just gotta make it to the temple.
Such menial tasks.
We made it! So, from what I've noticed, we don't lose a point of constitution. Maybe that was done away with in second edition, I'm not sure. But remember something about every time you would be raised from the dead, you would lose a point of constitution. And when you were one constitution, well, you got a penalty to your hit points way before that anyway.
Fine.
Don't touch me. I'm super important.
But yeah, if you had one constitution, you couldn't be raised anymore. Raised dead. I'm alive again. I imagine you would say. Hold on to some books too. Your sword. You can have the potion of stone giant strength for the next battle. And take these. Stand by, guys. Okay.
Fine.
They're spooky.
Can I help you?
Come on, guy.
I can, but try. You have need. If none are better.
So they identify the short sword, unless... not identified.
Authority figure.
Just handing it around, I just don't know what it is. Okay.
Fine.
I can, but try.
You must gather your
everybody.
If none are better. If none are better.
None are better. Absolutely none. Some rest, sell a few things.
I'll do my best.
You want some whiskey?
You gotta stop dying. It's expensive. Sleep spell. I already know that, so sell it. Studded leather is only 4 gold. Well. Agni Mani necklace is 20 gold.
I got some cheap beer for ya.
Oh.
I gotta stop dipping into me own ale.
Yeah, huh?
I've just about seen enough waking hour, slave driver.
She's fatigued?
I got me some nice looking waitresses, don't I?
She says she's fatigued after we slept. Better? Not me.
You have need of me? If none are better, I'll do my best.
You know, these people, maybe this is something that unfolds over time. Is it these people here? The butlers? They're not butlers, it's just their name. Last name is Butler. Well, that's a kid.
If none are better. If none are better.
Back home, Puffguts would always tell me a story.
I'll do my best.
I'm just commoner.
I'll do my best.
What was it in here? I thought it was somewhere near the beginning. Yeah, right?
If none are better.
Is that her standing right there? Oh, wait.
Hiya, friend. Hiya, friend.
I can but try. I'll do my best.
Something on your mind?
The horse stepped on his foot. I don't know.
I can but try.
Maybe we're supposed to talk to somebody else.
None are better.
Don't feel like talking to everyone in town right now. Oh, Annie Dudley. Wait a second.
You smell.
I beg your pardon. You've been in our house? Did you talk to my parents? I did indeed talk to your parents. Seems they are missing something? Yes. Did they tell you that? What did they say? They didn't tell me, to be honest. I figured it out from what they said. Do you know anything about it? Mum said we need some money to pay for the house, but we lost a necklace that could be sold. Ah, so it's a necklace. Well, I have the impression that both you and your mom, that both your mom and dad think the other one is hiding it. Do you have an idea where it could be? Me? No. No, why should I?
Ooh, you smell.
I don't believe you. They never tell anybody.
Ooh, you smell.
Me? I'm Annie. Why do you ask?
Ooh, you smell.
Okay, you're getting annoying. Alright, let's go back in. Maybe something else. How are we ever to get all the money we need?
If none are better.
Yes? Fine. Hiya, friend.
Your daughter mentioned you were missing a necklace. Did she tell you that? Poor girl. Her father doesn't think of what he is doing to her. He doesn't think of what he is doing to us by hiding that pearl necklace. Can I help you in any way? No, I don't think so. I am sorry. I don't mean to offend you, but even our friends couldn't talk any sense into him. I do apologize for my unfriendly behavior. I imagine that you were his friends when you came in the first time. I thank you for your offer of help, but please leave us alone now. If it's only money that you wish, maybe I could give you some? Ah, no, no, thank you. We have enough money. At least we would have. Never mind. It's not your problem. Go back upstairs.
Can I? I can, but try. Calm yourself, dear. We must proceed carefully.
Okay. Khalid saying, Jahira, I had a dream last night. A bad dream. Does the memory of accursed days when you were captured and tortured by Zentarim still haunt you, my love? That they might not have been Zentarim. We never found proof. There is no reason, however, to believe that they were not Zentarim, but I do not want to stir the past pain in you more than necessary. Maybe it was not that. I'm not sure. I saw dark places and pain. You were not around, but I was glad for that, since I thought, if you are not there, that they cannot harm you. And I am free to come to your rescue, like we did last time, Garion and I. It is enough for me to know that you are safe, Jahira. Maybe you are not strong enough yet to return to adventuring, my love? Those dreams, they worry me. My dear, I did swear a solemn vow to Garion to protect Sapphire. I will do what I have promised.
What is it? A simple matter.
I don't see anything new here, so...
You have need of me?
What? A simple matter.
Something on your mind?
From talking to your wife, I got the impression that she thinks that you are hiding the necklace. That's ridiculous. Why should I do that? It's actually hers, to be precise. Old family jewelry. It's not easy for a man to admit that he is not capable of providing for his family any longer. She agreed to sell the pearls. Really brave woman she is, my Margareth. But she somehow changed her mind, and now it's gone. Haven't talked to her for over a week now. The situation is unbearable. Please, leave an old man with his sorrow. Good day to you. If it's only money you are missing, maybe I could give you some? Thank you for that. Kind offer. But she would never accept that, my Margareth. No, she wouldn't.
Something on your mind?
Are you sure you don't want any money? One more time.
Something on your mind?
All right.
I can but try.
Yes? A simple matter.
Aya, friend.
Your husband told us the missing necklace belongs to you. Did he? Well, at least he seems to remember, although that doesn't help if he doesn't give it to me. But he said that he has no reason to hide it. And you agreed on selling it, too, but then you changed your mind. These people really need to learn how to communicate. I changed my mind? One evening we discussed the necessity of selling my grandmother's necklace, and the next morning he hid it. We'll lose the damn house because he can't pay our last debt on it. I really don't blame him that he's no longer capable of earning it as much as he did. I haven't talked to that stubborn husband of mine for several days now. I can't take this any longer. Please, leave me in peace. I have the impression that we're running in circles here. There must be a different solution to this. Poor Annie. What will become of her? Sob.
What is it?
Alright.
Fine.
Aya, friend.
Please go now.
Aya, friend.
Can I?
I'll do my best.
You probably need to talk to the kid again. Hopefully the kid's still outside.
What? A simple matter?
Something on your mind?
Your wife is crying downstairs. Are you sure you don't want to just accept some money and let it be over? It's not that easy, see? It isn't right that we take money from strangers because we can't reach an agreement. It sounds very tempting, but it's not that easy.
Something on your mind?
You have need? I'll do my best.
Yes?
Fine.
Hey, yeah, friend.
Alright, maybe the kid's out here.
If none are better.
I think the kid hit it.
I can but try.
You smell.
You stop saying that, you brat. You talked again to my parents, yes? Annie, from what your mom said, I have the strong impression that someone took the necklace from its place that particular night. Don't you think it's time to give it back to your mom? But I don't want the necklace to be sold. It's the last piece we have from Grandma, and I thought they would find another way, and I took it when they were sleeping, and now they're so angry, and everything is so bad. The crying female. I don't know. Try to trick her or be honest. Oh, poor child. Hush. Everything will be all right. Hiding the necklace doesn't help, Annie. Go inside and give it back. Some things have to be done, even if it hurts. Maybe you are right. Oh, I hope Mom won't be too angry. Problem is solved. The daughter took the necklace so that it can't be sold. She will return it now. Alright.
Can I help you?
We're not going to get much of a reward.
This city is a blight on the landscape.
You have
better
do
to
my
have
best.
Let the land grow wild.
That's what you think.
I'll do my best.
Okay, people upstairs? They're all upstairs.
I'll do my best.
Aya, friend.
Indeed, it was Annie who had the necklace. My poor husband. She gives a guilty look. Thank you very much for your help, dear stranger. You did a very good deed by us. Anyone says, I hope they solve their problems now. It'll be a shame to see them in any more trouble. Khalid says, it is nice to see them so united. Jahira, do you remember the necklace I wanted to buy you once? The one with the tiger? I was thinking of exactly the same, Khalid. But no need to let this story be heard by everyone. We are very grateful for your help, Mrs. Dudley says. Is that true? But I really want to see you people happy. Do you have an honest buyer for your necklace? Well, we will go to someone we know in private. It's always a risk to do money business with people you know, but it's 500 experience. Good gracious, do you want to tell every detail of our money misery? We are very grateful what you did to us, but we need some time to discuss the proceedings further. I do apologize, but it was a very anxious time I've had. We had. Pearl necklace for a friend. Is that another quest? I don't even know if we have that much money. Give it a try. I am sorry to interfere so much with your private problems, but I actually am looking for a nice pearl necklace for a friend. Would you sell the necklace to me for, let's say, 600 gold pieces? 600 gold pieces? That is That is much more than we would get from the other buyer. Thank you very much. This is a very honorable offer, yet we do not want to trouble you that much. We... Margaret, what are you saying? Did you hear what was said? Why shouldn't we sell it now? We couldn't buy it back from Edgar anyhow. Honey, please, I am not so stupid as to think... Margaret, come aside for a short moment. Money directly and mumble. You never know whether Edgar... Yes, but... Well, you are so right, my dear, but only... You are the wisest of all, my lovely wife. That is exactly how we will do it. All right, amicable helper. We finally decide to accept your offer, but not for the 600 gold pieces you offered. 500 it will be. This is still a very generous trade for us, and we are very well aware of the fact that you know that... it seems I don't have enough money right now. I will come back later. Well, we might be selling this two-handed sword. Maybe. I promised the Dudleys and Baldur to buy their pearl necklace for 500 gold pieces. Does somebody need a pearl necklace? Holy symbol. Cloak. Cloak and the cloakwood. Sure, why we would buy it. But...
yes, I can, but try. I'll do my best.
At least, right now we don't have it. Oh, I wanted to...
none are better.
I wanted to identify that. And we rested without doing so.
I can, but try.
Okay.
You want some whiskey?
What is it?
Identify. Cursed berserkering sword. No, we didn't equip it. This is a cursed sword which performs perfectly under every test, save the heat of battle. Upon entering combat, the wielder will immediately go berserk, killing everything within reach, until either calming down or falling unconscious. A very powerful sword, but one must decide whether or not it is worth the risk. Even once the battle fury has ended, this sword can only be removed via exorcism, using a remove curse spell. Plus 3 for Thaco. Wow. I still wonder if I can sell it for something, though.
Can I help you?
We need to rest again and put our spells back. Or spell back.
got none some cheap better. Beer for ya.
So that's what the problem with Brage was. He was cursed by that sword.
I can but try.
Right, things are going to be closed. Let's rest again. I want to see if,
I'll do my best.
I still want to see if I can sell it for
you
something.
You want some whiskey?
I can but try.
Are they open, I hope?
I'll do my best.
Glad you're open.
I can make whatever you wish for a wee little bit more than me competition.
So it is +3. It's just causes the wheel to go berserk. That's not good. We could sell it for 500, which is good news. So we can buy their pearl necklace from them. Pleasure doing business with you. I pity the person who buys that sword. I pity the fool. So where's our gold? 886. Cool. They're over here.
If none are better.
Alright, and then we'll head back and we'll finish that area.
None are better.
Still having the family meeting.
If none are better.
Talk to the little girl.
Ooh, you smell.
Oh God. Mom isn't as angry as I thought. Only bad thing is that the necklace will be sold now. I guess I'm talking to all of them when I say I have the money now. Are you still interested? Thank you very, very much. We are very shy people and maybe a bit too proud. You are a very generous and friendly person. We are indeed in your debt. Oh, buying it is so nice. Can I have it? Please, please? Emoon says. Are you sure that this is a good idea? They had a buyer for that necklace already. Here it is. This might help with our reputation. You put 600 gold pieces directly into Mr. Dudley's money bag, trying to be sure that he doesn't notice the extra gold. I wish you all well. I bought the necklace from the Dudley family. Instead of giving all the promised 500 gold pieces, I succeeded in smuggling another 100 gold pieces into Mr. Dudley's money bag. Hope the family is doing well now. Yeah, that was very nice of me. So now we gain this item.
Something on your mind?
Ah, you again. It's nice to see a friendly face. Did your friend like the necklace? What friend?
Hiya, friend.
We hope the necklace is to your taste, my friendly helper. Where'd the kid go? This pearl necklace is the much sought-after heirloom of the Dudleys. And hold on to it in your gym bag.
You have need of me? I'll do my best.
Well, the kid walked
off. I can,
off.
But try.
Does she leave again? It was actually good that we gave something back. It was stolen from so many people.
I can, but try.
You smell.
This is who we got. Who we bought it for, isn't it? Here, Annie, take the necklace back. It belongs to you, not me. You can keep it as a present. You are giving me Grandma's necklace? Ooh, that is wonderful. I have to tell all my friends. Thank you so much. I like the necklace, but that is even better. Did you see the look in her eyes? Imoen says.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Good. Our party's reputation increased by one. Sweet.
Ooh, you smell.
Maybe you should stop saying we smell. Hello, I haven't shown the necklace to my parents yet. Mom was so strange about it. Maybe I'll show it to Dad tomorrow. Do we have a chance to talk to them about it?
If none are better, I'll do my best.
Aya, friend.
Something on your mind?
Yeah, friend liked the necklace. Alright.
I can, but try. I'll do my best.
Well, we took a hit there with gold. We don't have that much gold now. Hopefully we don't need it very soon. I forget which one I was at. Here?
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
I'll do my best.
Okay. Well, it doesn't seem to be attacking. Okay.
Even with infravision, I prefer the daylight.
Yeah, this isn't the one we were at. Hold on.
I can, but try.
We were here. Alright.
I'll do my best.
Still have a bunch to explore, huh? Brage was really tough. I only have 12 bullets left. She has 13. I'm gonna just take those. Yeah, we were over here. Sad scene, huh? This is that cursed sword. Drove him insane, basically. Attacking Jahira, of all people. She's the one who loves you.